and that performance that lit up this arena on Friday night.
Well, that was one of the things we thought might be an issue, the fact that Carolina has a number of guys that can score the balls. And there's Deion Thompson getting a bucket in Oklahoma.